here in this series, the front row. 12 victories between those two drivers. The only other winner, Corey Sweatman, in that blue numbered 11 car, four rows back. Will it be a new winner tonight? We're going to find out in about 25 laps. just pulled a wheelie. Look at that tow truck out there trying to hook those cars. He's popped a couple of wheelies just now. Those cars are stuck together. Literally, they're going to try to yank them both at the same time. Let's pull them both to the infield together. Maybe that's what they're going to do next. It's a double tow. Check that out. They are stuck together still. I think they're just going to try to get them off the racetrack so we can continue on. Those two cars are in love. There's no doubt about it. Been stuck together since the incident. I'll follow you if you follow me. Harding, Hecker, Corey Sweatman as we'll go back to green.